This is the one step ear wire maker, and to use it I'd recommend you use a 0.8mm gauge wire. So you open the handles as far as they go, you insert the wire across the top like so, and then you gently squeeze the handles together all the way down and then release it without opening the handles. Then you just take a pair of cutters and snip just below the kink there, and I would recommend you press just straighten your loop slightly as well, and you have a perfect ear wire.